Right, guys, I thought I'd have another crack at this and see how we go on. Let's try it. Let's see how far I get this time, whether I can make any more of these work and not take 3 hours just to do one thing. We'll see how we go on, really. So as you can see, we're back in the scanner one. We'll see how this goes. Fun times. So here we go. So that is me. Yep. Right. I don't want a new profile. I don't want to edit profile. I want to use the profile. And there we go. That's the points I've got, okay. So, I gather we're still on the driving license one by me. Right. So, let's start driving, see how we go on. Still don't understand this front end and whether it works or not. Right. Oh god, that went before I even looked out and moved the steering wheel. So what have I got to do? Park the trailer at the marked point, press T, will detach the trailer. Do you have to, it doesn't tell you about whether you have to detach the trailer or not. When you get there, because it just automatically comes back to the beginning, doesn't it? So, here goes. Let's see how we go on. Right, so are we going to get a reverse on this? There we go. I don't know where I am actually on this, so and how far away I was. Oh, I know, I'm not even there, I'm parallel parking out or something, I remember, if I remember rightly. Can't tell where the hell I am. Oh god, I'm gonna run over that already, aren't I? Yep, we've already hit that, so I think I'm doing this right way round. Not too far. I'm nowhere near them, I can't even see. Let's have a look from outside. Oh. Why does it go fast when you go from this side? Oops, I'm knocking everything over on here. I've not got a clue where I am or what I'm doing. Wrong way. I think I was meant to do it like this, but it's the best I can do. What if I cut some engine noise out? Well, I've no idea whether I did that right or not. Let's watch the replay and see what I'm supposed to be doing. Right, let's pick up what I'm not down, move it out of the way. what do they do with these cones, because I think I'll bash them right out of the way. I've no clue what's supposed to be here. Oh, there goes the cones. I do bash them right out of the way, don't I? Yep. I don't think that should count that one, do you? I don't think this one counts. Oh dear. Let's escape that. Let's restart that one. Right, okay. The tight spot. I've no chance, have I, on this? No chance whatsoever. Okay. Right. Here we go. See anything behind me? Might go a little bit further back. Oh, club or something, I think. A couple more. Can't see where the oops, I'm not going backwards, so I meant to be going forwards. Don't think that's really the way where I want to be, is it? Don't think so. Okay, let's see if I can actually get this back out of here. Oh wow, not like that, I can't. I think I'm a bit screwed there, aren't I? I think we're going to have to escape that one and try it again. Restart that one. Restart. And this time, I'm going to look at it from over the top, I think. Right. And let's just see where the thing is. move forward a bit. It's not too fast in that takeoff. Nope, stop. Wrong way. Oh, caught the front one there, mind. It's just a little bit. Oh, don't you do that on me. Oh, stop. Move away. Oh, it's giving me. Over the top, I can't do it from looking out of the bloody mirrors, and they didn't do a good job of it then. Okay, let's view the replay and see what we did. I think it gave me that to reason. Look how far out I am there. It definitely gave me too easy that. Let's take the next challenge. Mr. Stan. Right, this is going to have to be another over the top job, I think. Wow. It was on the other side of me this time, wasn't it? Right, okay. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Complete utter mess of this one. Wrong one. Oh, I can't get used to switching pedals today. For what reason? They're turning in now, it's not, it's gone left it far too late again. So we started turning it in way before that. I just can't get it lined up at all. Different way than one. You can't predict it. Nightmare. Try again. Right. I think it's about halfway. I don't want to start turning, I don't know. Over way, bugger. Not there then. Oh, this is a nightmare. Oh. Come on. That's it. Not too far. Not brilliant, but okay, it took hours. 7 minutes, 50, nearly 8 minutes to get it in. And speed it up. I can. God, he's only halfway in there with that. Oh dear, nightmare. But what was I saying? Challenge completed. Got 300 points for it anyway. Minus 20 points for collisions with cones, but they've destroyed the cones. Next challenge. Let's see what this is. This task is a great opportunity to experience the way the trailer behaves when entering the right curve. Always keep in mind that the trailer needs more room to pass through the bend and the tractor alone. Enter the curve with enough space right, so see that. I should be able to do this, I hope. Right, here we go. And start our swing straight out. Ooh, near that cone. I passed it all, but can I get in here? I got that one done. I've been in and out of places like that. Next challenge. Let's see how we go on. These easier ones should have been at the beginning. Oh shit. Oh no. Following challenge needs a skill of a real truck driver. You have to reverse through the back. Right. By the cones. Oh no. Control. Oh God almighty. I've no chance. I'm telling you now, I've no fucking chance. Here goes. I'm gonna have to do an over top job here, aren't I? I'm gonna have to do an over top job here on this, I think. Oh God. Oh, I'll tell you what, let's go there. So I can't even see where my open part is. I think it's there. So same cones yet on this side. I'm forward to try and get through around this one. Oh God, this is gonna take, this is gonna be difficult. Oh, I'm gonna get all the way down there. I'm nowhere near. I'm gonna hit them cones. Stop that there for a sec. Quick look from over the top if I can. Right, I've got that one. I don't think I've got that far to go for cones, have I? I'm gonna show you over the top. Right. They're that way on. The cones are over there. I'm going to pass that last cone. Right, looks like I might get past. God almighty, this is going to be difficult. I need to pull forward, I think. So I'm not going to be able to swing that all the way down. Wrong way. Why did I start that off the wrong way? Yes. I've got to watch that one back. It kept me confidence. I might have done this without going to the top camera. Maybe not. It's swung out a lot more than it. Spending a lot of time here, just stood there, aren't they? Should have been when I was trying to get over the top and have a look. Going on, going, turning. It's just that going the wrong way, isn't it? Yeah. Not past any of these perfect ever. I don't suppose that was bad really. So it's on to the next channel challenge. What's this one gonna be? This one gonna be even bloody harder, I suppose. Being able to go on South Bay Tats Trail is a large part of the Emperor Truck Driver. Soon Adam asked him if he'd been in a real situation. Right, so I've got to look up and I've got to do that. So, okay. So my trailer's there. So. Oh, he's going forward, he's going backwards again, come on. I wish I had better mirrors than these. I'm normally not bad at hooking up. Okay. Okay. Quick view. Still can't get used to using the brake to reverse. I'm not putting it in reverse. I would also prefer to be able to put my head out the window and see what I was doing. And that big mirror on one side, small mirror on the other gives a false view. I've hit it before any of the neurons. There's our saw again, that's what all the big bangs are, to back jet above. Main menu. Oh, I've got to practice that many times. 1 minute. It looks like. What am I doing? Go back. Why is it going? Use profile. It looks like I've got to do that one several times. Right, I see. So I'll do it for proper now. Two more times. Two meter only in now. Last time, I hope. So what do we do? How many more does it do? I'm lost on this one. That's all the practice I need on it. Main menu. I've had enough of that one. What have we got here? See what we got here now. Oh shit. Now welcome to the first challenge of the young European truck drivers. Oh god, I've no chance. It was complete. The series of events in Albania, get through the what? Local ground and prove that I don't belong to the elite, but what have we got to do? So what have we got to do? Right, you have to turn in a tight space and go back to the start position. Shit, okay. Oh shit, how tight is that? I'm having to look over the top of that or something. Shit, that is a tight space, isn't it? Alright, okay. How the fuck did you turn that in that space? Oops. Whoa. No clue. Not clue. Be alright, could see it being done first of all, what do I have to? No clue. No fucking clue. Quit that challenge. Quit. Man, that's ridiculous. It looks like I've got to do them to be able to unlock them. God, it's got bloody warm in here. Let's open the window up at the back of me. I'm a bit of air in. I've not a clue. It needs to show you, doesn't it? God, this is a different one. I've got to try and stop me now, like the front is to the middle of that, have I? Okay. Percentage will activate the arm. Oh, nowhere near. Okay. Is that? Obviously a lot problems. A lot, I need to be a lot further on than that. So I think I've gone well beyond now. This could be a one, this. I don't think that's too bad, that. Next challenge. Oh my god. Another challenge. Okay, what's that? Practice awareness of your own exercise. Oh shit. Drive. Hey? Drive under the bar. Drive under the bar. So that you position right above the middle of the cabin. Okay, this is going to be one, isn't it? So, drive under the bar. Yes. We can drive under the bar. How can you drive under the bar? The bar's low. Challenge failed. To complete the challenge, you have to stop as near as possible to the target and sound your horn. That's how it says under. I'm confused about that. Right, finish that. Okay. I've got to get as near it as I can. Without hitting it. Oh, miles away. Oh god, restart, try again. It's over that way a little bit. I'm still miles away. Distance from target. Try again. One more try. Get over a bit. I'm still miles away. I can't get anywhere near. One more. That's the best I can do, I think. Must have disappeared up there. Next challenge. Seems to fully swing. It's you to prove that you can turn around a tight space. And then the cones on both sides of the designated track penalty points are. That's what you need now. Oh my god. So, here we go. Oh, wait, something harder there. What's them? What's them? A bit on the other side as well. Oh, taking them all out on that side. Oh, but you had to be at that. Restart that one, try again. You can't really see on that side. Trailer, I think. And then we have to get as close to this as I can without knocking it over. It's over again, it's fine. don't understand. Next challenge. I told you I was there to work. I know some. Does this mean I've got to get on that over there? Or I've got to turn around and come back? No idea. Right, okay. To go back over it as well. Do we have to reverse? Shit. Cross around the other one side. Repeat with the other side. Oh shit. Oh, not that. Go back. I don't want that. Escape that. Thank you. don't know where that other thing is. I'm going to have to knock it over because it doesn't make sense because it's a point, so I'm going to be knocking it over. We should explain these challenges better. I'll give a demonstration. Oh my god. Oh god, bloody not that red one down there. I'm not getting anything else down. Shit. Don't think I'm going to be able to do this one, but let's go for it anyway. One. Oh, I can't even see where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Let's go for it anyway. Can't tell where I'm supposed to be going. I'm being over the top jobby again, isn't it? Start. Oh shit. No chance. I've not got the skill for this one. Thank you. one. We've got to stay up for this one. Definitely not. Shit. No one lost it altogether, man. It's all tight down there. I can't do this. Oh my god. Like a pot was. Chance. Do it again. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Once you get in jackknife position, you can't do that. There you go. 8 minutes. How long have been going on this? Have they all been going on for an hour now? I think, can you see near the top of the trailer? That's where all houses that's test area. Right. This is the ability to estimate the trailer length. Where the fucking hell have we got to go? Alright. I suppose that's where I start. And do we go back from that one, do we? I don't know. Let me finish at that one. Okay. Let's try it. This is the last one. Clue where the lamp lies on the right, so I'm looking at, I've got to be in them, say about there. Nowhere near them. Oh. Okay, get back. And it's all supposed to drop. Oh, we've got to go further on. Oh, I've got to go further on, haven't we, this one? And now we can't see the back end. It's got to mean the back wheels, has it? I don't know. Oh, it's the back wheels up fucking front wheels. Well, that's it for that. Let's stop recording that now. If that's all, go up main menu, ready to quit out, and we'll quit game. Well, that's a few challenges done, so we'll see how this goes. I'll try and cut this down because it's over an hour.